I'm a survival expert in the Adventurers Guild. Nice to meet you.
What should I cook next?
Oh, are you travelers from around here as well?
No, we just happened to be passing by. What are you cooking? Smells good!
I see. Welcome, travelers. I'm Lynn, the survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. As you can see, I'm experimenting with some new recipes. Eat before you go. The first rule in the Wilderness Survival Guide.
Picnic? Oh, Paimon just loves picnics! My travel partner here is good at cooking as well.
That's okay. Let's see what you can do. You won't get a lot of chances like this to learn from a survival expert. There are some mushrooms and meat in the barrel over there. Try making a chicken mushroom skewer for me. Never go adventuring on. Is it done? Mmm, smells good. Let me try. Mmm.
Uh-oh.
Now that's really tasty. You are indeed gifted.
Paimon told you so.
With your culinary skills, you should try more difficult dishes.
Oh, I've got some raw ingredients in my bag. Have them.
Can we really have them? Won't you run out of ingredients?
That's okay. You should be able to find lots of ingredients when exploring the wilderness. Don't forget, there's also a restaurant in Monstadt known as Good Hunter that sells food and ingredients. Go have a look when you've got the time.
Okay, thank you for the info. Hey, leave some chicken mushroom skewers for Paimon!
Wind blade. Thank you.
I'll keep this close.